How many inches are in a foot?
About 20.
That just makes no fucking sense. I mean, it's just bullshit.
20?
12.
12? All right.
6.
Fuck. Oh, my.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another OJX Films video. Today, we're doing something that a lot of you have requested. This is my most requested video ever. As you can see, my other videos did crazy, blew me up. So I appreciate you guys for the love on that. Anyway, I'm at the mall now. It's a lot different. Couldn't do the school because I don't have a lot of time there anymore. But hopefully, this is bigger and better. And by the way, all of our winners will get $10 cash. We'll see if they win. They probably won't, but we see they will. Before we get started, make sure you guys like the video. I want at least 500 likes for me to do another one. This takes a lot of time to edit, a lot of time to film. So I hope you guys enjoy it. And let's get started. Okay, guys, real quickly before I start the video completely, I just want to let you guys know a few things. Also, I know I apologize for looking like a mess right now, but it is like 3 o'clock in the morning. I just got finished editing the video. I think it turned out good. I hope you guys like it. I've obviously been away from YouTube for a very long time, in my opinion. I feel like I took a little month hiatus. I feel like it was very needed, so took that. Anyway, I'm back for good, and I'm back better than ever, so I'll be uploading as much as I can now. Summer's coming up, as you guys should know. I'm going to be uploading as much as I can, collabing with other YouTubers, everything. I got a lot in store for you guys, trust me. I won't let you guys down this time. Anyway, yeah, as I said, I'm going to be coming back hard. I'm going to be doing more and being more involved with you guys. But I do also appreciate the continued support with you guys, even after my absence. You guys really don't understand how much it means to me. That I still have the guys to back me up. As some of you guys should know, my last video was my giveaway video. There's also one winner that didn't claim the prize. I think it was Damari Daniels. So if you're watching this, Damari Daniels, I'm sorry, but if you watched my last video, you would have known. But anyway, I'm going to announce one more right now. Okay, so anyway, guys, I did this next giveaway drawing the same way as I did the ones before. If you saw my last video, and this one is to V Reese on Instagram. Right here. So you can go ahead and claim your prize through my DMs on Instagram if you want to. You have 48 hours from the posting of this video to claim it. If not, in my next video, I'll announce another one. So yeah, without further ado, here's the video. So what's your name and occupation?
I'm Diamond, but I don't got no job.
My name is Onaja, and I don't work.
I'm Jemiah, and I babysit.
All right. What's your name and occupation?
I'm Fizz, I'm a photographer, do film, X-rated, all kind of, all that. We do it all.
All right.
Everything on the camera.
I'm Savage, you know what I'm saying? That's all you need to know.
All right, what's the name and occupation?
Man, go crazy few, man. Y'all know what's going on, man. I ain't got to say too much. What's understood ain't got to be explained. Got the game with me, though, man.
All right, what's the name and occupation?
Deuce, and I just be running the street. That's it, really. All
right. What's your name and occupation?
My occupation? I'm Monte. And I work at Stone Mountain.
All right. RJ, and I work at a thrift store right now, but you know, YouTube, so right. RJ's World.
Yeah, go ahead and try to
subscribe. Yeah, RJ's screen. World. RJAYS, and then World. Go ahead and subscribe.
What is your name and occupation?
Brandon. What do you mean by occupation?
Like job.
But I work at Applebee's.
My name is Ruben, and I work at Zaxby's.
What's your name and occupation?
I'm Adonis, and I'm unemployed at the moment.
What's your name and occupation?
You know what? Phil McKay. Best producer. Fuck you talking about?
You know what? What is your name in school?
Makari Williams, and I go to Cedar Grove Middle School.
What is your name and occupation? Well, I would just say, what's your name in school?
Milana Cedar Grove.
Aaliyah Cedar Grove.
Diamond Cedar Grove.
Zayna Champion.
Samaya Kadezi.
All right, first question is, what present is on a $20 bill?
Bet!
Don't say nothing slow, bro.
What you think?
You smart?
I just had a $20 bill. I just looked at one.
Can you start over? Hold on.
This is the first question. What first question is, what present is on a $20 bill?
On the $20 bill, shit. $20 bill, Thomas Jefferson.
That's just totally wrong. It's just wrong. It's just wrong.
So when we
it's
have a
not
party,
true. It's just not true.
Thomas Jefferson, what do you think?
I know it's Benjamin Franklin.
They're probably Thomas Jefferson.
Thomas Jefferson? What president's on a $20 bill? Well, let's see, because I got $20 right here. Jackson. What's his first name? Shit. What president is on a $20 bill?
$20 bill, Andrew Jackson, goddamn.
First question is, what president is on a $20 bill?
Andrew Jackson?
No.
Okay. Andrew Jackson.
You want to go Andrew Jackson?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so the first question is, what president's on the $20 bill?
What president?
He's on a $20 bill, yeah.
That's Jackson.
Andrew Jackson. Is what president's on the $20 bill?
Who?
What president's on the $20 bill?
I don't know. Lenny.
You don't know?
Mm-mm.
What president is on the $20 bill?
Andrew Jackson.
They do that, so there you go.
Tell me the first letter of his first name.
Yeah, A.
Do not do that.
A? Yeah.
No, why
would you tell you can get it wrong anyway, so.
What is it, Alexander or some shit like
Alexander,
that?
Alexander, there you go.
I'm far. Too far for this shit.
How many inches are in a foot?
That's a
swear
that question, bro.
You said how many inches are in a foot?
About 20.
That just makes no fucking sense. I mean, it's just bullshit.
20?
12.
12? All right.
6.
Fuck. Oh, my. My, my.
What you agree on?
6.
I say about
12. I say 12.
Question number 2. How many inches are in a foot?
How many inches are in a foot?
Mm-hmm.
32.
How many inches are in a foot?
How many inches are in a foot?
Mm-hmm.
12.
There you go. Question number 2. How many inches are in a foot?
Inches
are
in a foot. Yeah. Oh, 12. 12? It's 12.
I'm 12 inches.
So it's 12 foot.
Right. Okay.
Question number 2. How many inches are in a foot? Inches in a foot.
12, right?
12. All right. How many inches are in a foot?
How many inches are in the foot?
Mm-hmm.
What is it, 6 inches or some shit like that?
6 inches. There you go.
Ooh, I'm killing the game, nigga. Oh, God.
How many inches are in a foot?
12.
12.
Okay. Question number 3. What are the two sides of the Civil War?
The two sides of the Civil War? Goddamn, fuck up. I don't know.
You will pass?
Or pass that, yeah.
What are the two sides of the Civil War?
Like, American, like that? Like,
the Civil War.
Two sides of the Civil War.
You got the British.
Oh, he looked, brother.
That's right.
Okay, British. What else?
Am I right?
Let's continue. What's
no,
the
but
side?
Tell me if I'm right or not.
I think you're right.
Hey,
friend.
French.
All right, there you go. What are the two sides of the Civil War?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
What are the two sides of the Civil War?
What's that?
Two sides of the Civil War.
Two sides of the Civil War.
It's the North and the South. The Union and the Confederate.
There you go.
That's all you need to know. It's the North and the South.
All right. What are the two sides of the Civil War?
The South and the North.
What do you think?
Shit. I'm not sure it's the right war, but the Allies.
Allies? X and the Allies?
Yeah.
Alright. What are the two sides of the Civil War?
Civil War. The Union and the Confederate.
There you go. Question number 3. What are the two sides of the Civil War?
North and the South. North and the South.
Yeah, Confederate. I don't know.
Confederate and Union. Okay, what are the two sides of the Civil War?
The Union and the Confederate.
No, the Civil War. Union and the Confederate.
Question number 4.
How many terms did Barack Obama serve?
Two.
No, he didn't. No, four. Hey, yes, he did. Four. He did 4 years.
He didn't do 4 years.
He did 8 years, yeah, but he was president twice.
So what are the, how many terms?
All right, how many terms is in one president?
It's four.
It's
four and one.
It's eight.
Eight terms? All right, go. You got it.
All right, bet.
How many terms did Barack Obama serve?
How many terms? Two.
Two terms?
I think six.
Six terms?
Dang, yeah.
Okay. Join you on the side on.
I'm going with two because first off, he counting the damn years.
Okay. Question number four is how many terms did Barack Obama serve?
Two terms.
All right. How many terms did Barack Obama serve?
Two.
How many terms did Barack Obama serve?
Two.
All right. How many terms did Barack Obama serve?
Eight.
Eight terms?
But two terms.
8 years.
2 terms, 8 years.
All right, question number 5. Oh, this is a kind of a 3-part question, all right?
All right.
All right, so what's 9 plus 1?
9 plus 1? Mm-hmm. 10.
What's 5 plus 5?
10.
What's aluminum foil made out of? Aluminum foil, what is it made out of?
Come on now. 10.
Tin foil.
Tinfoil?
What's aluminum foil made out of?
Oh, no shit. Aluminum foil?
Yeah, what's it made out of?
Foil?
What? Alright. We gonna skip. Okay, what is aluminum foil made out of?
Aluminum.
Y'all gotta get one question.
Like copper? No, what? I don't know. We talked about this.
Is it metal?
No, aluminum.
I don't know.
Plastic. it's made out of metal. Sometimes.
Okay.
What is aluminum foil made out of?
Aluminum.
There you go. And what is aluminum foil made out of?
Aluminum foil.
Mm-hmm.
That shit made out of aluminum. All
right. There you go. That's right. Okay. And what is aluminum foil made out of?
Aluminum foil?
Mm-hmm.
Aluminum foil.
There you go. If you were born 5 years ago, how old would you be?
Five.
No! You're not 10.
No, we'll be. You'll be.
No, if you were born 5 years ago, you would be five.
No, you wouldn't.
Are you 10
2017 now? Second wife, five. That's 2012.
No, I'm talking about
You'll be five.
Yes, you'll
be five.
Okay. If you were born 5 years ago, how old would you be?
5 years ago.
I'll be nine years old.
We'll be nine.
I'll be 10.
Chill.
All right, there you go. If you were born 5 years ago, how old would you be?
If I was born 5 years ago,
2-5.
You talking about?
Y'all gonna be different, stupid ass nigga. If you were, whatever.
If you were born 5 years ago, that means you were born 5 years ago. So how old would you be now?
Next.
Five.
Yo. If you were born 5 years ago, how old would you be?
If I was born 5 years ago?
Mm-hmm.
All right, if I was born 5 years ago, I would be goddamn. What, five?
All right. If you were born 5 years ago, how old would you be?
5 years ago?
Mm-hmm.
I'd be 14.
Nigga!
14?
Yeah. 13.
Okay.
Five.
If you were born 5 years ago, how old would you be?
If I was born 5 years ago,
mm-hmm.
how old would I be?
Yeah.
Shit,
five, six.
All
right. What are the two official languages of Canada?
Canadian. Shit. English, right?
Canadian.
Canadian.
Spanish.
Nah, that shit.
I'm going with Canadian. They the same too, bro.
Canadian?
They the same too.
Canadian?
Canadian just who they is, like American.
Just
you know,
go
that's
with
not
it.
A, that's not a language.
We're going with Canadian.
I say Japanese.
Why? What are the two official languages of Canada?
Oh, bet.
English?
Bet.
Wait, come on now, two official languages.
Man, two languages.
English. Canadian.
You say Canadian?
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 No, no, bro. No.
That was something in my throat, man. You can't count that.
Hold on. English. Come on now. Can you give us a hint?
Nah, it's just too.
We don't know that.
You already got one. What's after English?
Spanish.
Spanish, all right.
Okay, that's right.
That's right.
Woo! All right. What are the two official languages of Canada?
It's French, one of them.
And English.
French and English. Okay. What are the two official languages of Canada?
Canadian and English.
Canadian. What are the two official languages of Canada?
Canadian and American.
Black people is niggas. And niggas have got to go.
Canadian American.
English and French. French.
There you go. English and French. What are the two official languages of Canada?
Harris, I would say I don't know.
All right. What are the two official languages of Canada?
French and English.
No, it's not.
French and English.
Okay, French and English. Because I got to go.
Question number 9. How many planets are there?
Planets, 12.
How, Sway?
12 planets? What do you think?
Shit. Less than that, like 7 or 8.
You ain't got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers.
7 and 8.
I said 7 or 8.
All right. How many planets are there?
Pit. Okay. No. Okay. Excuse. Yeah. Excuse my very something.
It is not.
Stop. Okay. Stop. No. Wait. Don't count Pluto, bro. Don't
she
count
about to
Pluto.
Look on her phone.
Don't chill.
It's not. We ain't counting.
Wait. Earth, Jupiter,
Saturn,
Uranus, Neptune.
Mars.
And
goddamn.
Pluto not counted.
Come on now.
It's not 6 though. It gotta be. It's not.
8. 9.
No.
Chill.
I'm trying to figure out that little saying they said something noodles.
I got 5 seconds.
Oh!
No, you can't. How many planets are there?
How many what?
Planets are there.
Fuck.
Ain't it like 8?
Yep, 8 planets.
Let's go.
Question number 9. How many planets are there?
7. What are they?
8.
Pluto
doesn't
count. Oh, yeah. So it's 9. It's 8.
Okay. How many planets are there?
Planets?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Well, hey, look, there's so many different universes. I can get deep in all that stuff, you know what I'm saying? The aliens, all that stuff. I ain't gonna
say by like.
Reptilians, too.
I'm gonna guess 8.
By 8.
Shout out my home, Mars.
You better talk to before I do, because I'm already of feelings.
How many planets are there? How many what? Planets are there.
Fuck.
Ain't it like 8? Yep, 8 planets.
Let's go.
All right, question number 10. It should be the easiest question out of all of them, all right? All right. Okay. Spit or swallow?
Neither.
What? I ain't doing shit.
It's going to be the... Should be the easiest question, all right?
No, you
what's your name?
Should be the easiest question. Nah, it's not. It's not that. Y'all ready? Look at the camera. Look at the camera when you answer. It's not. It's the easiest question.
Please don't say you've been pranked.
All right. Nah. Spit or swallow?
Spit.
Swallow.
Hey.
Swallow.
Miss.
Question number 10. This should be the easiest question out of all of them, all right?
Yeah.
This should be a breeze.
Breeze.
Spit or swallow?
Come on with the gay shit, bro. Ain't with the freaky dinky, bro. Ain't with none of the freaky dinky. But if I had to choose, bro, I had to spit. Because they shit going in my inside. I ain't swallowing shit.
No, don't ask it?
Ask it.
All right. Spit or swallow?
Spit.
Yeah.
Spit.
And question number 10 should be the easiest question, all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Spit or swallow?
Wait, what? Wait, what?
Spit or swallow?
I mean, that ain't a question, man. That's a statement, man. We're broke, man. We're broke, man.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
I'm Adonis, and I'm unemployed at the moment.
How old were you?
Clear
up this front section area. Seven. Yeah, I mean,
we can be
right
here.
We can be right
here.
Seven.
Go on the
side
where the boat is.
How about we just stay right
here
and do what we're doing? How about we stay? Thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure this video gets at least 500 likes for me to do another one. Make sure you leave a comment what type of questions you want me to ask next and what type of videos you want to see from me. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. Add me on Instagram and Snapchat. Make sure you keep me on Snapchat because I keep updates on there so you know when I'm uploading different things I'm doing in my life that I'm not publishing on here. And big shout out to Cade. He's the one that filmed this video. His Instagram's right here, Snapchat right here. Go ahead and follow him, Adam. Do that shit. So yeah, that's the end of the video. See you guys in the next one. Yeet.